This body thrust is done by forcing your polearm between the opponent's shield and helmet. Pull the pole against yourself and then deliver the thrust with the polearm locked to your body.